Hey guys, we are watching Lu, Pixar animated upcoming short film. When a toy stealing bully ruins recess for a playground full of kids, only one thing stands in his way, the lost and found box. Lu, directed by Dave Mullins and produced by Dana Murray. Lu, we are watching the first look clip at this Disney animated short film that will be shown before the release of Cars 3. Lu is a monster who lives in the lost and found box at a school for young children. The 6-minute short chronicles Lu attempts to stop a bully from destroying the toys of the other kids on the playground. The brief clip establishes this conflict as Lu looks on disapprovingly from his box as the bully harasses his fellow students. Thank you for watching my review. Like, share, and subscribe to my channel.